Wednesday afternoon, Martin John, Facebook. Don't even make excuses about you can't exercise. Buy a skipping rope, £4, £5. It doesn't matter whether you shit to start with. Build it up, 3 to 4 times a week. Get used to it, start functioning, start walking, start cleaning your food up. You ain't gonna go on those silly fucking diets because they don't work. Just clean your food up. A little bit of skipping, a bit of walking, a bit of swimming, and eventually you'll start to see the change. And obviously, stay off the gym, and more important than anything, stay away from all that powder. I'm gonna do a little bit of skipping for you now. Hopefully, it'll be good fun. Just give you an idea how you would go about starting. I'm not a professional skipper, that's pretty obvious. But up until a few months ago, I was pretty shit myself. I'm up to a fair standing now for a man in the age, in your background in history. Say no more, blah, 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 blah. Check me out, remember people, the skipping rope, it's about a fiver. The important thing is when you're skipping, most people make a mistake of jumping really high, landing like a fucking elephant. You don't need to do that. Small, very small jumps, keep your arms and your elbows in, just turn the wrists, whisk it up. Nice and easy. Can you see that? Strike off the floor, about 2 inches, just turning the wrist. Nice and easy. Good fold. Good fold. Nice and easy. Slight bounce on your toes. Don't land on your heels. On your toes. Look. Right, let's take it up again. Come on. Woo! Martin John. Come on. Remember, don't give up hope. Keep marching forward. If you make a mistake, learn from it and go again. A good man or a proud lady, but dust yourself down and start again. Learn from your mistakes. Don't keep making the same mistakes because you'll end up stagnant and not in a very good place. Here we go again. Let's see if I can get some dub and unders. It's in good form. Make sure you breathe. Make sure you drink plenty of water. Focus. Come on. Still not